we were behind the scenes with News 12 Long Island at the Art Guild in Port Washington for a special report featuring deaf-blind artist Anthony Giordano.
A female reporter interviews a deaf-blind artist. He communicates in sign language through an interpreter. He is working on one of his copper sculptures and being filmed by a news camera person.
He is a participant at Helen Keller National Center, and his story is making headlines.
The video sequence fades to the Helen Keller Services logo over a white background.